This is the first time Pakistan is participating at the Venice Biennale, and I think that it's a proud moment for our country and for us that we're part of this historical moment. The theme that we got was free space, and when we started looking at our concept, we started exploring the city, the country, and we ended up at Karachi. The city is one of the largest cities in the world. So when we started looking and analyzing the city, we saw that more than 65% of the population lives in very densely populated informal settlements. There's a lot of tight spaces, there's a lot of high population and density in these areas, and they face a lot of issues. And when we started identifying and looking for free space, we realized that the only space that is left are the streets, which cannot be taken over. And when you look at those streets, they're so evasive and they're so tight, you feel like nothing can happen here. Nothing. How can people even move about here? But everything is happening in that tight space. If there's a death, it happens over there. If there's a festival, it happens over there. This is where the men play. This is where the women play. So these places, these tight spaces, become spaces of interaction. The basic idea that we have developed and that we wanted to show was the only way these spaces work is when there's an agreement. When people are in agreement with each other, when they choose to coordinate, when they choose to coexist, that is the only way this free space in our context works, or in any context, because there will be a dearth of space very soon. So the basic idea was to show this, and that is what we've done. We have taken a space in the Garden of Mirinaresa where we are inviting people to come and interact. So we have designed a space that only works when people are in agreement with each other, and it does not work when they're not in agreement. And we've done that in a very playful manner. We've placed some elements like swings that come overlap each other's axes, and there's a bench which only works when there are two people sitting on. So that's the thing, when they come, they will interact, they will laugh, they will enjoy, but they will also realize the tightness of the space, but the generosity of the spirit, which was, actually we got this from the theme of the Biennale, which was very well thought of, and that gave us a lot of ideas.